Brazilian Environment Minister Ricardo Salles quit on Wednesday amid a criminal investigation into whether he obstructed a police probe of illegal logging in the Amazon rainforest. The Supreme Court had authorized the investigation earlier this month after police raids targeted Salles and other officials for allegedly allowing the export of illegal timber from the Amazon to Europe and the US. Subscribe to the channel for more news.